So now you've got your remote set up, let's take a look at how to switch between the different modes. On the remote, you'll find two switches. On the left-hand side, you can choose between globe mode and front-facing. On the right-hand side, you can choose between video and camera. Don't forget, if you want to stitch the two videos together again later, you need to be shooting in globe mode.